Hey everyone, it's Danny. Welcome back to my channel. So today I'm going to be doing a Primark pin haul for you guys. I was recently in London in May and I went to Primark quite a few times. And this is my collection of pins that I bought from Primark. So I'm just going to go through one by one. The prices are still on the packages, so you'll see how much they cost. Yeah, so there's like a mixture of like Friends, Game of Thrones, Disney, Harry Potter. Yeah, so I'm just going to get into it and let's get started. So the first one I got was this Harry Potter collection and it's got all the houses and in the different colours and it says Hogwarts in the middle. So that's really cute. And these were £3, the big ones. The next one I got was a Dumbo from Disney one. So it's got little Dumbo, a ball, little ticket stub, star, then the circus tent and a little horse. So that's really cute too. The next one is a Lilo and Stitch one. So we have little stitches, flowers, Ohana. I love this Stitch one, it's so cute. So the next one is Game of Thrones. I don't actually watch Game of Thrones, but I probably will end up watching it in the future. And then I will be spewing that I didn't grab the pins when they were there. So I ended up getting those. The next one is a Friends one, which has got like Central Perk and it's got the door. And then Joey doesn't share food. The little coffee cup, a broken heart, and then the Friends little symbol logo. I got another Friends one as well. So it's got the couch and it's got Pivot, the little lobster, another Friends logo. This one here, it says, "Hello, my name is Regina Phalange," and Central Perk one again, and then we were on a break. So I love that, it's so cute. Got another Disney one, which is just mainly Mickey Mouse, so it's like, oh boy, and then, you know, like Mickey Mouse, the Disney ears, Mickey's glove, it's so cute. So I have like 4 packets of pins to show you left. So I got another Mickey one here. So this one just says Mickey, it's got a little love heart, star, yep. Little heart hands, which I think is so cute. And then the little Mickey winking with his tongue out. So then I got this Barbie collection because it is the 60th Inspiring Girls since 1959. So it's 60 years. So I thought these were so cute. And I was a huge fan of Barbie when I was little. So just had to get these ones. Hopefully you can actually see it without the glare of this light. And then the last 2 pins that I got, which I'm sad they didn't have my house, but was a Gryffindor prefect and a Slytherin prefect. So yeah, and those were £1.50 each. So yeah, that's it. That's my collection. That's my little haul of Primark pins. I do have a lot more pins to show you guys. So I'm going to make that for another video. Thanks for watching, guys. I really hope you enjoyed my video. Please don't forget to subscribe and give this video a big thumbs up. I will be putting up some travel vlogs as well. I am working on them, trying to get them from my phone to my computer. It's a nightmare. So, yes, I am working on those. They are coming soon. And also this video will be up before that. Yeah. So thanks for watching, guys. I really hope you enjoy my video. Bye.